guys got any phony tickets? We can't afford the real ones.
Hold on,
not laughing.
What's your favorite Cardinal moment?
When they won the World Series in 11. They're going to win it this year.
How long have you been reading the St. Louis Post-Dispatch?
60 years.
60 years, that's incredible.
How long have you been a Cardinal fan?
I'm not.
You're not.
Look at my shirt.
I
got a Cubs jersey under it.
Oh no.
You play a Cubs jersey? I don't know, 10, 12 years?
Probably 1982, Game 7, striking out, last out, just because that was when you were 22 and you got so excited because it's been so long.
Been such a great camera.
No comment.
Now, what's your favorite Cardinal moment?
I remember Maguire's 60.
Maguire.
Yes.
So, the St. Louis Post-Dispatch. Have you ever read that before?
Yeah.
Yes. Do you like it?
Yes.
It's pretty good.
Yes.
Okay then.
How much did you pay for your tickets?
We didn't pay. We're media. We didn't pay.
Can you still get in?
I'm sure you may not.
No? We're with the press to see who's toast is back.
That's fine. We have to see all the press game.
Okay, we'll go to the press game. Thanks.
Now, how much did you pay for your tickets?
StubHub.
$600. So they better win tonight, huh?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll tell you what.
What did you pay for your tickets? What did you guys pay for your tickets?
We didn't get them yet.
You don't have your tickets.
Damn near $1,200.
$1,200. Okay,
both
you.
Tickets.
Ding, 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 ding. You're the winner so far. Nobody's paid more than $1,200 yet. Do you have a favorite Cardinal moment?
I love the World Series.
Sure.